Well, new tonight at 11, a 13-year-old boy is in critical condition after the motorcycle he was riding collided with a pickup truck. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says the truck was turning into the parking lot of the Family Dollar on Napier Avenue when the teenager on the motorcycle collided with the back of that truck. The accident is under investigation.